Thank you. Thank you. you observe without any movement of thought interfering with your observation. It is only possible when the observer realizes that which he is observing are one. The observer is the observed. Anger is not different from me. I am angry. I am jealous. So there is no division between the observer and the observed. That is the basic reality one must capture. And to observe without the observer, just to observe, then you will see the whole of consciousness, the whole of it, begins to reveal itself without you are making an effort. Means in that total observation there is the emptying of going beyond all the things that thought has put together, which is our consciousness. The reality which thought has